Hi students, welcome to Narayana live classes. So physics assignment 10 for class 7 we are going to see, and that's a title temperature and its measurement. The first question is, which thermometer is used to measure the temperature of objects other than human bodies? The answer is the clinical thermometer. Clinical thermometer. The clinical thermometer can be used to measure the temperature of the objects other than human body. So that's one. And next one, we are going to see 1 by 10 is equals to how many degree Celsius. So here we can see 1 by 10 equals to 0.1 degree Celsius. We are going to say it's a degree Celsius. So that is the equivalent. And next, the third question, from the picture given below, write the temperature of the thermometers in Celsius. Here you can see we have 0 degree centigrade at every thermometer, and above that positive values, below that also it has the negative values. So the thermometer liquid, so which is inside the red line which is there, how it is representing, so where it is, we have to understand. So if you see below 0, it is at nearly 17. So we can say that it is having minus 17 degree Celsius for the first one. And the second one, if you see, it is above 0. That is at 30 it is there. So that's why we can say it plus 30 degree Celsius. Plus 30 degree Celsius. And next one, we can see that it is at 40 degree Celsius. 40 degree Celsius. It is in positive. And another one, we can see that it is at 27 degree Celsius. 27 degree Celsius. By looking at the thermometers, where the thermometer liquid is present, with that number we can identify the temperature. Now, next question, body temperature between fingers, under the tongue, armpit, folded hands, folded legs, is it same temperature after jumping 10 times? Why? So after jumping 10 times, definitely the temperature rises. Definitely body temperature rises. Due to that, in the parts wherever it is mentioned, between the fingers, under the tongue, armpit, folded hands, folded legs, that sweat will come out. And with the high temperature, sweat will come out. Temperature, sweat will come out. So definitely the temperature will be not normal, it will be increasing. It will be increasing. So that is the reason why the temperature increases, and why it is normal, why it is not normal, we can understand it. Thank you. Next, the fifth question, answer the following question. We are advised not to use the laboratory thermometer to measure our body temperature. Why? Why? Because the laboratory thermometer, if you see, minus 10 degree centigrade to plus 110 degree. So this is the limits of laboratory thermometer. Otherwise, if you see the clinical thermometer, 35 degree centigrade to 42 degree centigrade. These are the limits. So when compare with these limits, it is high temperature measuring device. And with that, we cannot make the accurate temperatures. We cannot measure accurate temperatures. And one more thing, the laboratory thermometer has no kink. Has no kink. So which can hold the mercury after seeing the temperature. So whenever we take the laboratory thermometer out of the body, human body, immediately the fall of mercury will happen in the thermometer. So that's why we cannot see the accurate temperature with the help of laboratory thermometer. So that's the reason why we don't use, or why we advise to not to use that in case of measuring the human body. This is about the 10th physics assignment for 7th class. Thank you.